only thing that you haven't seen that's also a customer pick is the DuraBake. When we launched the DuraBake, it sold out in one airing. We brought it back and it sold out again. If you go onto her website, almost all the DuraBake pieces are a customer pick. And let's come over here because we've got two of the large sheet pans.
Check this out, Marla.
Oh my gosh.
So this is a frittata, right? Vegetables with beautiful eggs. You love the DuraPan. Now, let me present the DuraBake, where everything will just slide on out. Have a look at that. This is the cleanup. You give it a wipe. And
that's
you
gorgeous.
Can put it away.
It's so, oh my gosh.
So simple. So
just to make that alone, right?
Right, isn't that incredible?
No, that's beautiful.
Now, so whether you're doing a frittata or right here, Marla, you see what I've got is caramel corn, right? So we've made a caramel. And again, have a look at this. It's gonna lift off in these beautiful big sheets. Look. Nothing sticks to the bakeware. Of course, the caramel will stick to anything, but nothing will stick to your DuraBake, which is what's so amazing.
So the DuraBake is made of a carbon steel, and then it has that incredible, famous DuraBake nonstick that we love. These sheet pans are 17 by 12 and a half inches by 1 inch deep. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna say that again. They're 17 and a half by 12 and a half by 1 inch deep. Four layers of that incredible DuraBake. That's why you love the DuraPans and the cookware. And that's why I hope you're shopping with us for the Dura Electric Griddle, our today's special. Oven safe to 450. Remember, you're getting two of them.
Mm-hmm.
And this price is half off. Normally, you get the set of two for 40. Today, you get the set of two for 20.
Wow.
I like today's price.
Good deal. I like today's price.
So color choices.
And free shipping and handling.
Free shipping.
Crazy.
Set of two in the gold, or the set of two in the red, mm-hmm. or the set of two in the dark gray, or the set of two in green. $9.98. That's a rock store price. If you're looking for some wonderful ideas, if you're inspired by some of the dishes, Rochelle has put together the most beautiful
book. Oh,
it's
so nice.
Come here for a second.
Come on, take a bow, Rochelle.
Oh, thank you.
So can I just show this to everybody?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's called
yes.
the Bakeware Book, yep. and I mean, it's just gorgeous.
Right, and we created it to go right along with all these bakewares that you
That's
see.
Right.
Just
Look at this.
Perfectly, from the sheet pan to the square pan to the round pan, everything, so.
And Rochelle's recipes, I gotta tell you, I thought to myself, all right, well, we're making this beautiful bakeware. I've got to be able to make some beautiful recipes to go along. And I was like, but you know what? Rochelle's a better baker than I am.
Oh,
so I
nice.
Asked her for her recipes, and that's exactly what
Oh,
you
my
got.
Gosh, they're so good.
Aren't they so great?
They were so good. She cooked something one time. I said, Rochelle, I'll go home in your suitcase. Remember
yes,
I said that?
Did.
I mean, her stuff is so good.
She offers it every time.
Yeah, so definitely pick up the bakeware. I understand
Thank
that
you,
we're busy on our phone lines. That's half off. If you haven't tried the bakeware, oh my gosh.
Marla, you gotta let me talk about this.
The trivets.
As
Your
much
favorite.
As I love standing here.
Your
just,
favorite.
It is my favorite tool. Let me explain it. It started as a roll-up dish rack, right? And you could stick it over the sink and you pop your dishes on and that's what it was. But guess what? It's food-grade silicon that can go up to 500 degrees. So it rolls up to nothing, right? But when you wanna protect your surfaces, you drop it down on your kitchen counter or even your dining room table. And then you can pull food straight out of the oven and let me show you this. Look at this gorgeous lasagna. You're now dropping it straight onto my trivet, knowing that there's no way that that's gonna burn or do any damage there. Okay, so lasagna. This is like a little sheet pan lasagna. Have a look at this. You wanna slide that out, boom. That is the power of DuraBake.
And as you do that and continue, we're gonna go to our phone lines and we're gonna say hi. Is it Michael, Michelle?
It's Mike.
Mike.
You're G'day, live mate. With Chef Curtis Stone, Mike.
Chef, I gotta tell you that I've been with you since Take Home Chef.
No way. Oh, that's so cool. My first show when I got here to America. What a joy.
I called you the awesome Aussie.
Well, thank you very much, buddy. That's very kind.
And I have to tell you that all of my children, all of my grandchildren have your stuff. I mean, we've been giving them as gifts. We've given housewarming gifts. All the pots. Every one of my kids has the slow cooker. And I really wanted to call in to thank Rochelle for her chocolate chunk cookie recipe.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, wow.
Thank you. That's really sweet.
I don't know how many times I have made that and given it taken it as gifts, taken it to everybody. I've had people tell me I need to open my own store because the cookies are so fabulous.
Thank you.
That's now you know my secret. I've been telling everyone her recipes are mine for years, mate.
Try the pecan shortbreads next and see what people think. They're really good, too.
They really are.
Oh, I have. I've done those.
Okay, good. They're a family
first
favorite.
Arrived, the very first thing I did was that I did the popovers.
Oh, nice.
That's awesome.
Yes. Great. I love those.
The popovers turned out great.
That was my recipe.
That's a great cookie. Matter of fact, the only complaint I have against it, Rochelle, is there's not enough in there.
We'll have to do a version two.
Version two.
Yeah.
Happy to.
Careful
hey, Michael, we
for.
Have to say goodbye because we are at the end of the show.
Lovely to hear from
you, lovely
mate.
To meet you.
Thanks so much.
Thank you very much for being
really
part of the show.
It.
So we are, I've got to remind everybody that this has been very popular. Remember, it's half off. If you want a bargain, you want something, if you want to try the Jura Bake, remember it's sold out when we debuted it, sold out every time we brought it back. Set of two in the sheet pans. Remember, they're 17 and a half by 12 and a half by an inch deep. Oven safe to 450. Choose the set of two in gold, the set of two in red, the set of two in green, or the set of two in the dark gray. Don't miss it, that's pretty incredible. Hey, don't miss our today's special. We didn't get a chance to ask Michael about the today's special grill, but he ordered it, and I hope that you'll order that today's special grill as well.
Oh, you'll
yum.
Love it. So that's just some shrimp. We're talking about sheet pan dinners all over the place right now.
Well, you
now.
Need a few of these at home, don't you?
Oh, you do. I mean, it's just vegetables and shrimp thrown onto a sheet pan and baked in the oven, you know, and you can see the cleanup here is non-existent. Again, you know, once you get rid of those
last couple
of veggies.
And the whole point is that it's this incredible Dura nonstick that we've been talking about all night long, whether
right.
it's the pans, whether it's our electric griddle that we launched tonight. This is nonstick. That's metal utensils safe, but you can't hurt it.
You can't hurt it. And while you're picking it up, and I see hundreds of you doing it right now, don't forget, grab one of these trivets too, because it is a game changer. You'll use it in so many different ways. It's the perfect accompaniment. And while stocks last, I think you can still match the colors, which is really cool.
Yeah, that's true. As a matter of fact, that's a really good point. This is the first show, and so everything is still available. I know later on, tomorrow night, things will get limited.
Right.
If you want to try some of the fun recipes that Michael referenced, some of the cookie recipes or some delicious things, please don't forget to choose Rochelle's cookbook. That's available for you. The cookbook with the two sheet pans, that's a nice gift to give. Someone said earlier that they're already almost done with holiday shopping. This is a way
so
to get
clever.
It, right? Half off and two sheet pans. I mean, before you know it, fall harvest is gonna be here.
All
and,
delivered for free too, right? Which is the crazy part.
Baking. Okay, the green choice, I understand. Only a few hundred. And remember, you get two in the same color. So there's the green.
Oh,
the green
so
is
that's
pretty.
Gonna be, by the way, you guys, we've just sold 700 or 600, what is it, 660
yeah,
of these already gone. So
yeah.
700, a couple of hundred of those will be gone in minutes.
And everything's on free shipping today. And if you've noticed, everything in the show has been on FlexPay. So before you go to bed tonight, if you're looking for something very specific, go onto her website at hsn.com.
What else you got
we
over there?
We have up to 30% off on everything from Curtis Stone, which is wonderful. Ooh.
Look at this, Mala, roast potatoes. Beautiful, crispy, golden roast potatoes. And look, do your roast potatoes stick to the bottom of your pan? I know they, oh, well, here's a tray that we've done. And not only is it
stuck. Oh, man. Boy, if yours looks like this one.
Yeah, so then you...